so this group just got off a plane, I think 5:30, landed, 13-hour flight from Australia, landed at 5:30, got through customs, got on a charter bus, and got here at about 8 o'clock. And then unloaded, and now they're here. So that's pretty amazing, and we're delighted to have them. Mr. Grantley Sutch in the St. Peter's Lutheran College Symphonic Winds.
G'day, how you going? As Mr. Tyler has just said to us, we've just got off the plane, it's been 13 hours, and we're all a little bit weary, but we're here to share some music with you. So this is Symphonic Winds from St. Peter's Lutheran College. We are a high school in Indooroopilly in Brisbane, in Queensland, Australia. We're about a 2,500 strong school. Music is a very big part of school life for us. There's over 50, nearly 60% of the entire college will actually study musical instruments. So these guys are not the music nerds that wander around. Most people that they run into play music here in Australia. And we thought we'd come here to share some music with you. So we're going to start the performance off with a tune called An Australian Fantasy. So this is a bunch of Australian tunes. It was actually arranged by one of our own homegrown trumpet player, actually, Edmund Kennedy, who is a local brass teacher in our area, and he's written this composition. It's got a number of pieces, so we hope you enjoy, and we will continue as we go through to bring you some of our music and some of the stuff that we play, so I hope you enjoy. Thank you. Thank you. I hope you noticed some of the tunes there. Did we hear the Australian National Anthem? Waltzing Matilda, maybe? Click Go the Shears. They're some of our traditional tunes that have all been woven into the one arrangement. We're going to play a piece for you now. These guys, I'm sure, will tell you that one of my favourite concert band composers is Robert Sheldon, and we actually were very fortunate for him to send us a message just before we left, sending us all the very best wishes, because we are playing, I think, around 25% of our repertoire comes from Robert Sheldon. We were planning a tour in 2019, and of course COVID put a stop to that, where we were going to meet up with Robert Sheldon, and we've got some great music, so we thought we'd keep it in the book, and we'd play some of it for you. This piece is Magic City Montage, and it kind of evokes those ideas of being in a big city. And so for us Aussies that are here in the big smoke in LA, it's kind of a big thing for us. So it kind of really does conjure those ideas of what it's like to be in a big city. And some of you might be thinking what it's like for us in Australia. We do actually have a big city. Sydney and Brisbane and Melbourne are actually huge big cities. And we do have lots of wildlife, and there are kangaroos, but they don't hop around in the streets. But we do see a lot more wildlife than you might hear. But we're in the big city now, so this is Robert Sheldon's Magic City Montage. Thank you. thank you so much. It has been 13 hours on a plane, and we had a big day, packing day on Wednesday, and then Thursday the students went home to pack all of their gear. And we arrived at the airport around 6, 7 o'clock, and hopped on a plane at 10 o'clock. It is a 13-hour flight, and we arrived before we left. So it's still only 3 o'clock. Well, it's 3 o'clock Friday for us, but it's not even time for us to have left yet. So we've gone back in time, and I can't believe we're actually here in LA. Can you guys believe it? No, they're all a bit shell-shocked. So to go with that shell-shocked, I'm going to invite one of our vocalists to come out now. Bronte is actually singing with our stage band, and you'll hear her sing a couple of tunes tomorrow night. And she's going to come and sing a tune with us, I Dreamed a Dream, and from Les Mis. And she's just got over, so for us, we finished school. Our last day of school was officially on Wednesday this week. But our seniors, hand up if you're in year 12. Seniors. So all of these guys finished about, what, 2-3 weeks ago? And it's a tradition for our year 12s to go on what we call schoolies. It's a bit like, I don't know, spring break or something like that for you guys. And they go away to the beach, and they have a great big old party for a week or so. So they've come back from schoolies, tired. Yeah, I'm not going to repeat that. Tired, emotional, and often a little bit sick. So we've had the flu, and we've had COVID and all that sort of stuff going around. So Bronte's just come off the plane. She's got a little bit of a sore throat, but she's going to be a trooper, and she's going to come and have a sing song for you. So I hope you enjoy Bronte Jamison singing I Dreamed a Dream.
The tigers come at me.
the linen team and she'll be right for tomorrow. So we are getting very close to Christmas. I wore my Christmas socks for you. So we thought we would play, thank you. We thought we'd play you a little Christmas tune. This is Christmas Winds. And it's just a nice little compilation of Christmas tunes to get you in the spirit. And then after that, we've got one more tune for you. So hope you enjoy Christmas Winds. last time, but I do want to take this opportunity to thank Tyler McKeon for all of his work and assistance. When you get a phone call from some lunatic in Australia saying we're going to bring 60 kids over and we're going to visit and we're going to jump straight off the plane and come for a concert, there's not many people that will say, yeah, sure, come on over. So I really do appreciate that, and you guys opening your school and your hearts and your homes to us to come and share our music with you. So we really do appreciate that. And we're going to be here again tomorrow night with our stage band and our jazz combos. I think also our flutes and our clarinets are going to play a couple of little items as well. So you'll get to hear us play a little bit more music. And I'll tell you a little bit more about our tour. So we tour every year internationally, every 3 years. We have a very large program. I'm the director of one of the directors of music, and I'm head of bands. We also have a director of music who's in charge of our string program, and a director of music who's in charge of our choral program. So on a yearly 3 year cycle, they all tour. It just so happens because of COVID, we didn't get the opportunity to tour in 2019, and so when we had the opportunity this year to tour, we actually have our strings there departing as we speak. They're heading their way to Japan for 3 weeks, and they're doing some fabulous performances over there. And we've come over to LA. So this is a bit of a catch up, and then the next year we actually reset to the 3 year cycle. And what we're gonna be doing in the time that we're here, so we're here with California School of the Arts today and tomorrow. Then we, while we're in LA, we're going to be trying to do as much tourist stuff as we can, but we are here on a musical tour, so we perform every day. And so we'll be going to the California School of the Arts here. We'll be going to the Coburn School of Music. We've got a great partnership with Pali High, Pacific Palisades Charter High, as well, that we'll be doing some performances with as well. We've got some workshops in UCLA, which we're really excited, looking forward to, with some fabulous conductors. And after we've had our time in LA, we're then making our way up to San Francisco, where we've got a workshop with the San Francisco Jazz Department, and we're only in San Fran for the weekend, effectively, and then we start the big drive, and we're basically going right through Oregon. We're stopping along the way in Medford. We've got a great contact in Medford. We're going to have a concert there, and then continue on to Portland, and again from Portland then to Seattle, where these guys have the opportunity for some homestay with some Seattle families, as well as some great performances. We'll be going to UW, which is the University of Washington, and doing some workshops there and performing around Seattle. And then we cross the border to Vancouver, and we'll be spending some time in Vancouver with the Vancouver Academy of Music and a bunch of community ensembles, the Maple Ridge Community Ensemble, the Vancouver Concert Band. So we've got a big 3 weeks ahead of us, and this is the very first performance for us. And it's great to have what we call a shaker performance, get straight off the plane and play. So for us, it's only 3:30 in the afternoon. So if we were to try to go to bed now, it would be a little bit silly. So we're going to keep them up for a little bit longer and play a little more music for you, and then we're going to head home, and I think we'll all sleep pretty well. Who's tired? Yep, most of us are pretty tired. So this last piece for you, in fact, it was everywhere on the plane and in the airport when we get on. We flew Qantas as we came here, and their theme song, and I think it's almost the unofficial Australian national anthem, is I Still Call Australia Home by Peter Allen. So we, rather than having a Peter Allen, we have the St. Peter's Allens, and we have four of them. So could you please welcome our four fabulous vocalists up to the stage. So we've got William, we've got Noah, we've got Ellis, and we've got Matthew. They're going to down their instruments, they're going to grab their microphones, and they're going to sing for you I Still Call Australia Home, because whilst we're here and we're having a great time, we love our home, and we can't wait to get home as well, probably 3 weeks before we get there. So I hope you enjoy I Still Call Australia Home.
Thank you.
thank you so much. We really do appreciate you staying around and waiting for us to get off the airplane and get here and coming to play for you. So thank you so much for having us. And we will see you tomorrow night for our big band jazz evening. And please tell your friends and come along. Thank you so much. Good night.